да.
Карам плиска там, където. Кара плиска.
А, кара плиска. А, там е плиска.
Ага.
Колко е това на да?
Сълтен дене за 200, по-моему.
Някъде грубо около 200 000 лева кръсто.
А, втора ако трябва
може да видим. Значи са втора ако трябва да знам, значи мога да го бъде. Второ ако трябва... Аз ще го завиш, ем
за това. Интересно ми е за стартера. Ние как са получили.
Iveco Crossway CNG. Intercity bus for traveling between cities in short circuits, not for very long travels. Here is different specs. This is CNG, more ecological, big cargo space for baggage, luggages. Iveco. Italian bus, pretty nice one. Natural power. One very roomy and excellent bus. I like it. So roomy inside, I can make my own studio and my camper inside. Can camp here with tent inside, but tent is not needed at all because it's not raining inside. I think here are the CNG bottles, if I'm not mistaken. Let's see. Yes, CNG bottles above. Crossway. Close to the door, so you can see the beauty as whole. Let's open and show you the driver. Place. Driver compartment. Okay. Automatic gearbox. Iveco Crossway bus screens. Ticketing system. Place from carriages to buses. Pretty cool book with gallery. Switches, 12 volt port here, buttons. Here is empty space for more buttons, and here as well, so many options possible. Here this window can be opened, so the driver can wave to the colleagues from the other lines. And then he can also greet them with the turn signals. Two pedals only. And you switch the driving mode from here, now in neutral. This is driver door. Now I'm locked. Tinted window to the rear. And view to the rear from driver's perspective. So cool. Here is less storage space because of this CNG bottles. Seating capacities. Written there. Mirror. Stop. Limited to 100 km per hour. Sunblind. Air vents. More vents. Crossway.
Ne, 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 ne